And now to Morocco, where firefighters are forced to bring a fire under control in the outskirts of Casablanca, the country's most populous city. The fire started in a gas warehouse on Thursday evening in an industrial area north of the city. Five tankers, each with an 8-ton load, were destroyed by the flames. An investigation has also been launched to determine the circumstances of the fire.